two, one, charge!
This is qualification match number 67. 2147, the Chuck Machine across the rock wall for the Red Alliance. Their alliance partner across the moat. 29-23 under the low bar for the Blue Alliance, and 21-48 appears to have reached the outer defenses for the Blue Alliance. It's 22-12 as we go to autonomous control, or from autonomous to teleoperated control. 61-29 under the low bar and shot into the low goal for the Red Alliance. 61-29, the Shadow Park Machine. 21-48 working their way, trying to get over the ramparts. Meanwhile, over on the Red Works, partially hidden behind the drawbridge and portcullis obstacle. It was 35-86 over the moat for a second time. That defense has now been defeated. 61-29, second time under the low bar. 21-47, Chuck lifts the portcullis. It goes over that. 35-86 across the rock wall. Red Alliance on their way to a breach. Three obstacles have been defeated in the outer works. Chuck looking to collect a boulder. Nope, now they turn, head back to the portcullis. 35-86 was coming out through the drawbridge, but Chuck coming back underneath the portcullis, that is a breach for the Red Alliance. We've got a piece of a robot over on the moat there as part of the blue defenses. We're not sure who that belongs to, but a rather large piece of a machine sitting on the field. 21-48 back out over the ramparts, a minute to play. Red Alliance 56, Blue Alliance 26. And the second crossing of the portcullis not scored yet for the Red Alliance. .35-86, 61-29, all three. Chuck, the three red robots in the blue courtyard. Chuck lining up for a shot on the high goal of the tower. 30 seconds to play. Red Alliance 56, Blue Alliance 31. Chuck successful with that shot. All three red robots up on the batter. 21-48 on the batter for the Blue Alliance. Three seconds, two, one. That's the end of qualification match number 67. Your final score for